democracy looks like. I'm going to close with the words of Sojourner Truth. Yes, who in 1851 addressed the Women's Rights Convention in Akron, Ohio, and she said, if the first woman that God made was able to turn this here world upside down all by herself, then these women here today with our brothers will be able to turn it right side up again, and now they're asking. So we shall march, we shall sing, we shall resist, and we shall overcome, because I know that deep in my heart, I do believe altogether, we shall overcome someday. Power to the women, power to the people.